In your Buzzworthy headlines, Justin Bieber is in hot water this week after his pet monkey landed in German prison. OG Malley was placed in quarantine after the singer brought him to Munich without the necessary clearance forms. The Biebs is being given 4 weeks to make it back to Germany before the baby capuchin is handed over to a zoo. Two burn survivors found love in a hospital support group recently. Dallas Weens and Jamie Nash wed last week in a ceremony in Texas. Weens received the first full face transplant in U.S. history after being disfigured in an electrical accident, while Nash was severely burned in a car crash. The two will be featured in an upcoming reality show about tragedy survivors. Justin Timberlake will perform at the White House tonight in a concert celebrating Memphis Soul. Queen Latifah, Mavis Staples, and the Alabama Shakes are also expected to appear in the show. And find yourself missing the Harlem Shake? Then check out the internet's hottest new meme, Vadering. This tribute to Darth Vader's psychic chokehold is taking the web by storm this week.